You talked to your son yet?
Mm-hmm.
And?
I don't know. I have a ticket for him. I know he won't use it.
I've booked you a flight on Wednesday, and I expect you to be on it.
Forget it! I'm not coming home to spend a holiday with you or the idiot you're sharing the house with.
He is not sharing the house with me, and he is hardly an idiot.
Do you want to go down and get him?
You won't appreciate that.
How about if I go down? There's no better way for two guys to get to know each other than to spend a couple of days in a car.
Stop the car.
We have a very big problem here.
I suppose we do. I have a problem because I said I'd pick you up. And you have a problem because the last guy that punched me has a dent in his forehead about the size of my pinky ring.
Okay, sugar, what'll it be?
What won't make me vomit?
I beat you mentally, then I beat you physically. And the cool part is, I can say that. And you can't do anything about it, because I can kick your butt.
There's one thing I can do that you can't.
What?
I can pay for my breakfast.
Nothing burps better than bacon. Your water looked tasty.
You know, you might be the toughest little whacker in the junior high, but in my world, you're about as worrisome as a cloudy day.
You know what? This isn't a joke anymore. This is a full-blown mission. You're not gonna beat me.
I've talked and talked and talked to you until I could puke coat hangers.
I've had my head split open, my nose mashed. I've been kicked and beat and left for dead. When I set you down on your mama's doorstep, you're gonna be one whipped little puppy.
What do you like to do for fun? Well, you like to wiggle and grunt. Me too.